gathered here today on this most awesome day to celebrate the exchange of wedding vows between Brandon Nabari and Shayla.
I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. I found love in you, and no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay.
So enriching. You know, marriage is important to the Lord, is important to the Lord, because it was God who performed the first wedding ceremony in the garden. Marriage is important to the Lord. The first miracle in the Bible, in the New Testament, by our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, was at a wedding where he changed water. So we thank God. We thank God for the two of you, the commitment you made. Thank God that you both saved. You love the Lord, because that's what makes the difference. Not only that you saved and love the Lord, but you submitted your lives to each other and to God. That's what really, really makes the difference.
I didn't know the one for me really existed until God brought you into my life. You make me smile. You make me laugh. You're always there to comfort me when I cry. You truly bring happiness into my life. You're patient, kind, caring. I could go on and on. And of course you're not perfect, nobody is. But your imperfections are perfect for me. I fully accept you for you, and you accept me for me. And I wouldn't ask for it any other way. You make me feel safe and comfortable to just be myself. I love doing this crazy thing called life with you by my side. I vow to stand by you in the highs and the lows. I vow to always be loyal to you and respect you. I vow to support and encourage you. I vow to remember your needs and make every effort to meet and fulfill them. I vow to love you for the rest of my days.
Shayla. Curveball. Shayla, through observation, I noticed God truly took his time creating you, because not only are you smart and beautiful, but also I realized we resemble similar goofy and charismatic personalities. We have a balance as not only life partners of love, but best friends sharing each other's laughter and company. You truly are my other half. So with that said, I vow to be the eyes when you want attention. I vow to be the ears when you vent about life's situations. I vow to be the shoulder to lean on when you're not strong. I vow to be the heart that beats for loving you. I vow to be the man that provides you the right amount of comfort and appreciation you deserve. From one Leo to another, I take pride in forever calling you my lioness.
Vested in me by God, by the state of Georgia and the local church, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may salute your bride. Woo-hoo! I give to you, Mr. and Mrs. Brandon and Shayla Nabari. Come on.
Even when I lose, I'm winning, 'cause I give you